Hello guys, and welcome back to Tomb Raider 2013. We are back here in the mountain village. About to continue on. We just finished that tomb, and now we're going to go find this extra pilot.
Hey Lara, Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's got to be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
And we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
So Sam is in the old Japanese palace. Now, there's a few things you can do in here. You can get some salvage and some XP. Didn't go too bad. And that's all of it. I'm not too sure about weapon modifications right now.
I can't do that now.
And we've got literally everything upgraded except for that. Okay.
These ruins predate the Kofun period. A pilgrimage. A queen. Himiko? Incredible.
And there's the pilot, guys.
Captain Jessup? Oh my God!
For a child, you've caused me a great deal of trouble. But you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here!
Big dude. Thank you.
still works.
Shit, yeah. But now we can destroy these wooden
barriers. I heard something.
And now we have
another lecture. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Finally,
they're looking for me.
Said no Tomb Raider ever.
A Sun Queen and a Storm Guard. Himiko, the first Sun Queen. This is Yamatai.
Didn't we already figure that out?
And you're really here. Really, really dead. This is incredible. This looks like some kind of fire ritual, a sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey. A pilgrimage to... is that this monastery? Pouring water. But why? And there you are, Queen. Not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor.
There.
Oh no.
Take her.
Alright, time to put the shotgun to use. We'll see how good it does.
Now you die!
Thank you.
need to break
this. Look out! She's here! Hey, woman! Don't shoot! Let's be friends. The Guardians will kill us all for trespassing.
Who are these Guardians?
You got it!
What do they want?
Okay. Now, I just need to collect the shotgun ammo. I'll just grab it for it. Right, now, to get out of here, guys, we're gonna have to do something nuts. We've got to destroy the place.
It's Lara! Laura! Oh God, Laura. It's good to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb.
Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together.
Damn. Okay, now we have a lot of stuff to do.
Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. In the monastery. They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit. Just listen to yourself, Laura. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed
yeah.
these men, and I have a feeling they would hesitate to kill me too. I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back.
Let's get two great shotgun. It's three parts for an upgrade on the shotgun as well. Okay, so now as I said like 20 seconds ago, we have a lot of stuff to do in this area alone, so I'm gonna go ahead and start with. We can't get in the water, don't be scared. We have this illumination, I think. That's 8. Let's get number 9 here. I already had it, so you didn't get it. I believe you do get both after that. Okay, now. Is there only one of these things up here? Yeah, okay, that's fine. Down here, but
yeah,
don't worry about that.
Matthias chose one for the test. Maybe she's the one. I finally developed this rock. Don't get excited, it always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns, then it's business as usual. Man, I am sick of this damn place. I just want out.
Listen, brother, we all do. But it's not gonna happen. The storms will never let us leave.
But what if we...
What if nothing? You want out of here? There's a cliff. Go ahead and jump. Now let me finish this bottle in peace.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, yeah! that. Unfortunately, we couldn't salvage the other guy. But, you know, beggars can't choose us. Is there cash right here? We've got 10 in the mountain.
Oh god, that was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
And there's the Japanese power.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam?
Oh!
Sam?
Oh! Help me,
Sam!
Please!
Away from her, you bastard!
No!
Stay away!
No!
Okay, so now we're going to go hardcore cunt mode now. Like I said, the C word, I'm sorry. But they can't just take people just like that. Right, but before we leave here... There's another GPS cache right here. Maybe I'm wrong. I'm certain there was. I'm even check the map here. Oh crap, it was a bird. Okay, fair enough. But we're not done yet, because as you saw on the map, there's actually a document up here. And there it is.
I want for nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false, like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?
Your Queen. Still fear your queen. Now, I'm just going to check the map. What we can get here, one cache there, one cache there, one cache there, document. Ah, yes, that document, yes, I know. Cache there. So it's all just GPS caches that we're literally looking for, and two documents. Wait a second, one document there. How have I missed two documents? Well, I know where that one is. I'm a bit surprised I missed that one. Alright, anyway, whatever. Alright, let's continue on. We'll get this stuff later. Alright, now.
Stay alert. We'll check it out.
Right, there they are.
Come on, something's up. What was that?
hear that? What the heck?
How is it? Clara's still got her weapon equipped, so there's still some guy here. That's a mistake or whatever. There's no one here, what the hell? Ah, whatever.
No way around. I've got
right,
to cross.
I'll best of luck to you. This very, very difficult. close we are. So I'm going to end the video here because we've got a lot of stuff to do in the next episode and it gets effing crazy. So I really hope you guys tune in for that, and until that next episode, guys, take these guys, God bless, hope you guys are right, and I'll see you in the next one.